Thank you, Madam President. And I just want to first of all thank Bobby, Mayor Harris' office, Danielle Inez, for putting this together. It's almost like you guys are making my dream as chairperson of the Greater Chamber Board come true. You've heard me talk about from day one collaboration. And now what I'm seeing now is that there is collaboration in our great city of Memphis. I'm seeing government, I'm seeing private corporation. I'm seeing, as Bobby mentioned about our president, the chamber reaching out to discover and make up a business recovery plan. And we will recover from this. And I'm just absolutely delighted to see all the great leaders, Homeland Security for the Shelby County government, headed up by Brenda Jones and Charles Newell, has done a great job in making sure that we are covered on all this COVID-19 policies and regulations. And I'm just absolutely delighted to see the leaders in Memphis doing what I knew that we always could do and be very collaborative in our efforts in making sure that our citizens are taken care of. The other piece is that for our leaders is that I wanna make sure that you guys are rested and present. In order for us to lead, you've gotta be rested. So take time out to take a walk. Take time out to get some exercise in to make sure that you're in good health so that you can continue to lead and do the great job that we're doing here. And we will recover from COVID-19. We are a city that can endure, we have endured, and we will continue to endure and we'll make it better for our citizens because, again, we have collaboration with government, private industry, citizens, and we have great concern there. So to each and every one on this call, again, take care of yourself, get some exercise, get rest, and let's continue to be collaborative in our effort in this crisis. And Bobby, thank you for inviting me to get a closing remarks on this. And as again, I said, I'm just delighted at the collaboration that I'm seeing going on in our city. Thank you.